Three, two, one, zero. Booster ignition and liftoff of Discovery.
Are you a science major student? Do you want to boost your career to the next level? NASA, the National Aeronautics and Space Agency, has a spot for you.
Hi, my name is Jinan Darwish, and I'm a professor at Santa Monica College, and I teach computer science. I'm currently the principal investigator for a NASA grant. The purpose of the grant is to encourage undergraduate students to enter into careers that involve research, and that research is related to the NASA mission.
Hi, I'm Stuart Cooley. I'm a professor of renewable energies here at Santa Monica College, and I'm here to talk about the SIRI program. SIRI stands for Student Independent Research Internship, and it's an opportunity for students to work a semester with a professor and with staff at the NASA JPL Center in Pasadena. The idea behind this program is to encourage students to take an interest in science, technology, engineering, and math, something they call STEM. Anyone interested with an aptitude in science and math should definitely consider this program.
My name is Ivria Dolaboff, and I am a sophomore at Santa Monica College in the process of transferring to a four-year university. The application process for the SIRI internship was very straightforward. You're able to fill out an application online. The questions include basic information as well as opportunities to talk about yourself and your personal interests and your skill sets that relate to scientific internships.
My name is Alexandra Grusin, and I am a sophomore. I found out about the SIRI program through the Astronomy Club, which I am president of. My faculty advisor actually announced the opportunity 2 semesters ago. The best advice I could give to a student who is interested in a NASA-based internship would be to not let it intimidate you. When you do apply, they know what level of school you're in, they know your level of education, and they will teach you accordingly. So no matter how scary it is, just go for it anyway.
Remember, SIRI runs fall and spring only. Visit www.smc.edu/csis/NASA or siri.jpl.nasa.gov for details.
The other internship that I would like to point out to students is the SURF internship, and that is the Summer Undergraduate Student Research Fellowship Program. This is only in summer, so students need to be dedicated to it. Normally, it is competitive to enter into these internships. And whenever possible, students should look for opportunities for funding. Currently, we do have funding, but in the future, we may not. So students are encouraged to find out if there are sources of funding from JPL. At the present time, we encourage students to apply with a faculty member. It's always better to have a faculty joined by a student, and they can spend the summer doing research at JPL. And just like SIRI, these are real projects. Some of them are space missions and exploration missions, so the work is very exciting.
The advice I would give to other students who are considering applying for the SIRI program is that you shouldn't be intimidated by the application process, and you shouldn't be intimidated by the possible other applicants. When I first applied, I assumed that the other applicants were at prestigious four-year universities and that I would have absolutely no chance coming from a community college like Santa Monica College. However, that was absolutely not the case. In fact, they select 4 community college students. The fact that I was a community college student didn't work against me in the application process. In fact, it helped me.
One thing I would like to add is that this experience through SIRI has been probably the best experience of my life. I have learned more than I ever could in any class, and it has truly pushed my career forward and will be an amazing thing on my resume till the day I die.
For deadlines and details on SIRI, SURF, and other JPL student programs, visit www.smc.edu/csis/NASA.